Hello everyone. Today I'm going to tell you about the story massage program that I do in class, and then I'll show you our good morning sensory story massage. So the story massage program is by Mary Atkinson and Sandra Hooper, and it contains the benefits of positive touch with the fun and creativity of words, whether it be a story, a rhyme, or a song. It uses a number of strokes which can help build up an engaging story. The story, rhyme, or song can be done anywhere on the body, and it is accessible for all ages and abilities. The story massage has so many benefits, such as it helps to relax your body and mind, releases tension and stress, dedicates a calming time, releases feel-good hormones, increases self-confidence, self-awareness, self-esteem, and builds vocabulary, imagination, concentration, and alertness. I mean, the list goes on. Before each session, children and young people should be asked whether they would like a story massage, and if they decline, then that's fine. They can happily sit and watch or listen, or even do them in the air. Even for pupils who are non-verbal, there are always signs and movements to show consent or decline. It's about knowing your child or young person. At the end of a story massage, the story giver will thank the person receiving the massage. Now I'm going to show you our good morning story massage with you. Enjoy. I'm going to use a cushion today. But remember to ask your permission if you can do a story massage. Good morning, Owls class. Welcome to Meadowfield School. It's the start of a new school day. Story massage helps us to feel relaxed after our long journey. Everyone can be included and involved. We can all join in. Story massage helps us to know the routine for the day. Hello to all our friends. Hello. 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 Today we will have lots of fun. We will work and play. Building friendships throughout the day. Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed the story massage today. Give it a go at home. Have fun.